The Butler County Sheriff's Office is investigating a case involving a missing child. Officials with Butler County say they received the call just before 7 last night and that they are currently investigating the area which is south of Andover. They are also say that they have not been able to confirm if anyone's hurt or in danger, just that there is a missing child. We'll keep you updated on our website and app as we learn new details.